Welcome you all to Math Bridges Fun with Math. Let's see a math magic in this video. It's a math magic. Subtract your age from 64 and add it to 1959. You will be surprised to see you will get your date of birth.